Chemistry and alchemy, while interconnected in historical development, are fundamentally distinct in their principles, methods, and objectives. Alchemy, practiced for centuries before the advent of modern science, is a philosophical and proto-scientific tradition that aimed to transform base metals into noble metals like gold, discover the elixir of life, and find a universal solvent. Rooted in a blend of mysticism, philosophy, and early scientific experimentation, alchemy was as much about spiritual and metaphysical transformation as it was about physical processes. Alchemists believed that by purifying and perfecting materials, they could achieve personal and spiritual perfection. Chemistry, on the other hand, is a branch of science that emerged from alchemy but is grounded in empirical evidence and the scientific method. The transition from alchemy to chemistry was marked by the shift towards systematic experimentation, reproducibility, and the development of a theoretical framework to explain observations. Chemistry focuses on understanding the properties, composition, and behavior of matter through the study of atoms, molecules, and chemical reactions. Unlike alchemy, which often relied on esoteric and secretive practices, chemistry values transparency, peer review, and the dissemination of knowledge. The methodologies of alchemy and chemistry further illustrate their differences. Alchemical practices were often shrouded in secrecy, symbolic language, and ritualistic procedures. Alchemists used allegorical symbols and texts to describe their work, making it difficult for others to replicate their experiments. In contrast, chemistry employs a rigorous and standardized approach to experimentation. Chemists use precise measurements, controlled conditions, and repeatable experiments to test hypotheses and develop theories. The reproducibility of experiments is a cornerstone of chemistry, ensuring that findings can be verified and built upon by the scientific community. The objectives of alchemy and chemistry also diverge significantly. Alchemy was primarily concerned with the transmutation of substances and the quest for immortality, reflecting its roots in mysticism and metaphysical pursuits. Alchemists sought to achieve perfection in both the material and spiritual realms. Chemistry, however, aims to understand and manipulate matter for practical purposes, such as developing new materials, medicines, and technologies. The modern chemical industry has revolutionized numerous fields, from healthcare and agriculture to energy and manufacturing, driven by the application of chemical principles and the continuous advancement of scientific knowledge.